I'm Darren Hall. I'm an application development engineer for 3M. We're a huge multinational global technology company. We have significant presence across the world, and we're very excited to be here at the Advanced Materials Show in the UK. So here at the Advanced Materials Show, we're predominantly looking at some of the novel technologies we have, such as glass bubbles, which are used for many different applications for thermal management, dimensional stability, and flowability in many systems. We're also looking at boron nitride cooling fillers, which are an electrically insulating and thermally conductive material. And also the third real area of interest for us here is Novec fluids. So these are a fluorochemical, which are used to dissipate heat and retain functionality. So for example, you could put a computer inside this material, and as it got hot, you'd be able to take the heat away, and the liquid would be used for doing that. So here at the Advanced Materials Show, we've spoken to a wide range of people, from application engineers, research chemists, universities, and also some senior managers from multinationals and also small OEMs. I think for 3M, the Advanced Materials Show has been a very good use of our time. The people we've seen have been of high quality. We do go to quite a few shows, and we see people who are just there for a day out. Whereas here, we seem to have a lot of professionals and high quality engaged individuals. And I think it's been good use of our time and money, and we'll be back next year.